Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And for returning viewers, thank you very much for staying with us. We are very happy that you're with us. Do well to like, share and subscribe as well. Thank you very much.
It has gotten to the time whereas Oni needs to start using his six senses too. It is not only the Oloris, and we are not blaming Oni for it because he has a lot on his mind. He has so many things that he has to do. He has a lot of work that he has to make sure he completes before time runs out. Before time runs out, if time runs out like this, there is nothing he can do to salvage that matter. There is no single thing he can do to salvage the matter at all. That is why he needs to be acting very quickly with all what these Oloris have in store for him. Because it's not just one thing. It is a whole lot of things that they have in store for Oni. So it is something Oni should know. Oni should always put it at the back of his mind whenever he's doing anything. Whenever he is doing anything at all. Whether he's trying to make it good for everybody or not. He should put it at the back of his mind that all of these Oloris still have plans that they have not fulfilled themselves. So guys, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on when and where you are actually watching us from. This is Royal Updates TV, where we bring you top tips from the entertainment industry and also from the Oni of Ife Palace. Now, Oni has gone into the staffs that are actually working inside of the Palace of Ile-Ife and has found out that some of them are working for the Oloris. Not all, some of them are working in favor of some Oloris. And he has seen one of them that recently Olori Miriam was talking to. And the person was very attentive. Only him and Olori Miriam were gisting, like as if they are party. Like as if they are friends for a very long time. This is to show that she herself knew why she brought the person into the palace. She herself know why she brought the person into the palace. That is why all of these things, that is why if they talk about all of these things, I'll just be shaking my head like, what is these people doing? What are they trying to prove? What is their ulterior motive? What are they always trying to prove every single time? Is it that they are looking for ways so that Oni will like them or what? Let us know. Let us know what is going on. Let us know what exactly we have to do to stop all of that. Because we are not ready for it at all. We are not ready at all. That is the last thing we will want. That is the last thing that we will want from anybody. Whether you are with Oni or you are not with Oni, anyhow it is. We don't want it at all. We don't want anybody trying to stop it. You don't want anybody trying to misbehave in front of Oni in any manner at all. Any manner he finds himself in. Any manner we try and look for a solution. That is the best that we can do for Oni. That is the best that we can do. No matter how bad it may be. No matter what exactly may happen. Oni should eradicate everybody that he thinks he is working with these Oloris. That is what me I feel. I don't know what other people may say. Oni is trying his best to do all of this. He's doing this. He's doing that. Oni knows what exactly he's doing, but all his works are not enough because there are a lot of people that are trying to be against him. A lot of them are trying to be against him. So it is his work now. It is what he has to do. We now require him to do more. To do more than he has been doing before. That is now what is required. So, if at all he now changed his mind, if at all he now said he doesn't want to do all of this again, he is tired, that is when problem will start. That is the place problem is going to start. So, no matter what Oni is trying to do, let him put it at the back of his mind that everything should work in his ways. So guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to drop your comments down at the comment section. Goodbye y'all.